Program helping you get extra steps. The city of Graham, along with the Alamance County Health Department, they created an initiative called Graham Walks. They created it back in 2006 to promote healthy living. The program encourages people to walk 8,000 steps a day. Currently, nearly 32% of adults across the state are obese. Every fall, there's a five-week walking challenge. One option lets you walk around the town square following medallions on the sidewalk to keep you on track.
It's a program to get folks out moving, being active, but it's also a great way to get out and socialize, meet new folks.
Before we really, really struck these movements of doing active programs, people didn't walk enough.
As of right now, there are nearly 150 people signed up for the program. If you'd like to join, you can register on the City of Graham's website.